I do what I want.
Hey!
And Lebu interrupts as usual. Please, Biko, tell him you're at work. You won't see him at home.
Hello, husband.
Sacrifice my life for no damn man.
I've not been a man in 4 years. I've lost everything I worked for, everything I built.
But you don't have to punish him for something that he didn't do. I will be happy with or without Nathan or this marriage.